Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam sejahtera. Salam Satu Malaysia to all the teachers, students and staff of MRSM Merbau. My name is Putri Aisyah Sofia binti Idris from 4 Ibnu Khaldun. My advantages is I have 8 years of experience in being a school prefect because I've been one since primary school. In addition, I also had the position of head prefect in primary school and the position of treasurer in my old secondary school. During those 8 years, I've learned to develop my leadership skill and the importance of teamwork in an organization. Without further ado, let's move on to my first manifesto. My first manifesto is to strengthening student welfare and safety programs. For example, create one platform where students can state problems and improvement that can be made and a counseling to the students that have problems, whether they are mental health and study. My second manifesto is improving toilet facilities such as fixing clogged toilets and replace a new head shower. My third manifesto is to improving sports equipment like replacing damaged sports equipment so that students can use it at leisure time. Last but not least, my fourth manifesto is to improve waste disposal by placing recycling bins around the school. Recycling does not only give advantages to the cleanliness of the college and world, but we can also gain some money by recycling. Last thing in an organization, there must be 3 things. That is 1. Interested, 2. Sincere, and 3. Willing to sacrifice. That's all from me, Putri Aisyah Sofia binti Idris. Don't forget to vote for me. Thank you.